Hey, what's up, friend? Today I want to dive deep into a topic that every artist, whether you're just starting out or have been drawing for years, has faced at some point, and that's the fear of the blank page. This is something that affects all of us. It's that moment when you open your sketchbook filled with excitement and ideas, only to be confronted by a vast expanse of pristine white paper that somehow makes all those ideas evaporate. The blank page can be incredibly intimidating. It sits there so clean and perfect, and the thought of making the first mark can be overwhelming. What if I make a mistake? What if my drawing isn't good enough? What if I ruin this perfect page or this entire sketchbook? These are the thoughts that often flood our minds. They create a barrier between us and our creativity, making it hard to even begin. The pressure to produce something amazing on the first try can be paralyzing. But here's the thing. This fear is completely normal. Every artist, no matter how skilled or experienced, has faced it. The fear of the blank page is a universal experience in the creative journey. It's important to understand that you're not alone in feeling this way. Even the most accomplished artists have stood where you are now, staring at the blank page, feeling the same doubts and fears. So, how do we overcome this fear? First, let's shift our perspective. Your sketchbook is your safe space. It's a place for exploration, experimentation, and growth. It's not a gallery or a portfolio that demands perfection. It's a personal space where you can let your creativity flow freely without the pressure of creating something perfect every time. Mistakes are not only okay, they're necessary. They are an essential part of learning and improving. Think of your sketchbook as a visual diary. Each page is a snapshot of your journey as an artist. Some pages will be filled with beautiful finished drawings, while others might be rough sketches or experiments that didn't quite work out. And that's perfectly fine. Not every page needs to be a masterpiece. The important thing is that each stroke, each mark, is a step towards your artistic journey. Embrace the imperfections and learn from them. They are what make your sketchbook uniquely yours. Warm-up exercises are an excellent way to ease into drawing without the pressure of creating a finished piece. They help you get into the flow and loosen up your hand and mind. One simple exercise is to draw basic shapes like circles, squares, triangles. These shapes form the foundation of most drawings and can help you focus on the fundamentals without overthinking. Try filling a page with these shapes, messy shapes, loose, imperfect, varying their size and orientation. Another effective warm-up is to practice drawing lines. Experiment with straight lines, curved lines, and zigzag patterns. This can help improve your control and confidence. You can also try continuous line drawing, where you draw without lifting your pen from the paper. This exercise encourages fluid motion and can help break the mental barrier of making that first mark on the page. Doodling is another great warm-up exercise. Just let your pen and pencil move freely across the page. Create whatever comes to mind. This can be random shapes, patterns, or even little characters. The key is to keep your hand moving and not worry about the outcome. Doodling can be a fun and also relaxing way to get into a creative mindset and overcome the intimidation of the blank page. Also, prompts and challenges are fantastic tools to kickstart your creativity and give you a direction. Sometimes the hardest part of drawing is deciding what to draw. Prompts can provide that initial spark of inspiration. You can find prompts online, in books, or even create your own. They can be as simple as a single word like tree or ocean, or more complex scenarios like a cat in a spacesuit. Challenges can also be highly motivating. These challenges often come with a set of lists of prompts for a certain period, like a month. Participating in a challenge online can help you establish a regular drawing habit and push you to try new things. And it also connects you with a community of artists who are working on the same prompts, providing a sense of camaraderie and support. creating your own prompts can be a fun exercise as well. Make a list of random words, objects, or themes that interest you and draw one each day. You can also use random generators online to come up with unique combinations. The key is to have a starting point that takes away the pressure of coming up with an idea from scratch. This can help you get past the initial hurdle of a blank page and get your creativity flowing. One of the biggest barriers to creativity is the fear of making bad art. It's crucial to give yourself permission to create without the pressure of perfection. Remember, not every drawing has to be a masterpiece. In fact, some of the best learning experiences come from making mistakes and experimenting. When you allow yourself to create freely without judgment, you open up to new possibilities and growth. Embrace the idea of bad art, quote unquote, and think of it as a part of the creative process. Every artist, no matter how skilled, creates work that doesn't turn out as planned. These pieces are just as valuable as your best work because they teach you what doesn't work and help you improve. Think of them as stepping stones on your artistic journey. Each imperfect drawing is a lesson that brings you closer to your goals. Creating quote-unquote bad art can also be incredibly liberating. It takes the pressure off and allows you to have fun with your art. Try setting aside time specifically for playful experimentation. Use materials you're not familiar with. Try out new techniques or draw subjects you've never attempted before. The goal is to explore and enjoy the process rather than focusing on the end result. This mindset can help you overcome the fear of the blank page and make drawing a more joyful experience. The blank page is just the start of your creative journey. It's an opportunity waiting for your unique touch. Each time you face a blank page, remind yourself that it's a canvas for your ideas, experiments, and growth. Take a deep breath, pick up your pen, and start drawing. Your creativity is worth it. Don't let the fear of the blank page hold you back. Embrace it as part of your journey and watch as you grow and develop as an artist. I hope you liked this video. If you did, please hit the thumbs up. And if you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. Thanks.